access connection manager.
Access.
Is it running?
No.
No?
It's running.
The remote access connection manager. How about remote access auto connection manager?
Yes, sir. Also running.
Factor capture.
It's disabled.
It's really mirroring the boats using packet sniffer.
Yes.
See, it's experiment. Enough. No, wait. AV firewall. Firewall set rule group equal to remote administration, new enable equal to yes. That means you're just enabling remote administration. So it's not the services, it's the firewall which is blocking. Later, I will make this one as a script and I will make you execute it. Let's see whether this fixes it.
No rules match.
No rules match? getting error?
No rules much, let's say. Again?
The spelling correct, remote administration.
Yes, sir.
Okay, right. Suppose the up arrow here group equal to remote administration. Okay, I'll go in, close the double cut, space, new enable, space, yes, sorry, equal to yes, okay. Command was not found.
I'm sorry.
This was the up arrow. No, then you have to change it here.
This.
Okay, go to the firewall from here, let's check manually. Firewall. Okay, let me turn off the entire firewall.
So your admin share is still not enabled, right?
Yes.
I can access. It's just a firewall. So the firewall blocks nothing because firewall is the first point of entry. The firewall is blocking, nothing will work. No matter what services are enabled, whatever is enabled, nothing will work. Once you disabled the, so I can access, you see, even, so it's all the firewall. So once you stop sharing all your shares, automatically the firewall locked it. But I just turned off the entire firewall, right? Instead of turning off the entire firewall, I should just turn off that particular feature, remote administration. That is more efficient, but I don't know, maybe the rule name may be different in your firewall, that's why.
Yes.
Okay, I'll try the same thing with Lawrence computer. Or Lawrence computer. So, Lawrence is PC3, right?
Yes.
PC3. PC3 is still not accessible. So that's probably because of firewall. No, please answer. So what do you do here?
I kind of like turn it on.
Firewall?
No, sharing.
Sharing, okay. Ahmad is PC7, right? Yeah, PC7. You have stopped sharing, right?
Yeah.
Need to find a script to turn off firewall. Bad script to turn off but this thing has to be done from this computer. So I can write this script on the notepad.
Okay.
What is that? Metasearch. Netsh ADB firewall set all profile state off. That's a commentary. Let's copy this, put it here, and save it as a batch file. Let's put it in the desktop. Fire off. Dot back. Okay, so this is the command. Actually, this is the command you're supposed to type on the command prompt. Okay, say it as a bad file, right? So my firewall is now on, isn't it?
Yes.
I have turned on the firewall, so as soon as I run this command, my firewall's all the profiles should be turned off.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Because firewall is the one that is making the issues from accessing your computer's registry. If I can access your registry, then I can enable admin share and take your files. First point is I should be able to access your registry. No, no, okay, I'm sure it is. Okay. Go and check the firewall now. No. NetSH ADB firewall set all profiles off, pause it here. And maybe if it is giving any errors, you won't be seeing the errors. It will just go away. So I'm just pausing it, okay? Request operation requires elevation. So you have to run as administrator. So right click, run as administrator. Yes. Now the firewall is turned off. Now I can take your registry. Now make sure the permission to admin. I think I have already logged in with the local credential.
Yes.
So I should log in with the admin domain credential. But this already has a local credential, so it's referring the local credential. So let me remove the credential. So there are a lot of things to remove the credential now. Now I'm still having the credential. Okay, give a star. Sometimes it doesn't go. Close all the connections. Because if you don't close all the connections, the credentials will not go. should have permission to administer this contract. You have disabled the admin shares, right?
Yes.
You did stop sharing.
Right.
But still unable to access. How? So all I have to do is turn off the firewall. And then I can access your files. That isn't fair. File sharing, admin share, everything is off.
File sharing,
on the shares, you have the shares, right, on the control panel. Computer management, shared folders, shares, all the things are off.
Computer management. Okay. Was terminated. I will stop sharing.
Stop sharing.
Yeah, stop sharing.
Okay.
You too, man.
The sharing thing. Okay.
Then?
Yes.
Okay, now I think I'm sorry.
Thank you, Spock.
I'm able to access, but it's empty because you turned off the shares. Okay, I can't access the C dollar, B dollar. You can access your. So this is the right thing that's happening. Before the firewall is off.
Okay.
Firewall is on, so it's totally out.
Mm-hmm.
Right, I'm not totally out. I'm able to access.
Mm-hmm.
I may be able to ping and all.
Mm-hmm.
But I'm not able to access your shares. So there are different possibilities. The firewall is off, you're totally out. You can't even ping. Your firewall is on.
Mm-hmm.
If firewall is off, you can get to this point. But you can't access the admin shares like C dollar, D dollar, or not even. Nothing is shared. So now we have to check into that remote registry situation. But we are getting a different error now, right? Make sure you have permission to administer this computer. remote registry service is running, right?
Yes. Now let me just
file. Okay, you have disabled this one, right? File and print sharing.
Mm-hmm.
This is
yes.
Okay. This can be a reason. Let's turn on this file and print sharing from the event sharing.
Turn on.
Okay. You can try that right now. You turn on, right?
Yes.
You don't have a service called remote administration, right?
Remote
procedure call is there, remote registry is there. There is something called remote administration.
That
has to be. KEN filter policy. Okay, and then double click that and make the value 1. Okay.
Okay, hexadecimal.
Okay. Yeah, all right. Just make the value 1.
Okay.
Now you do a restart. All things, the registry is on the top, unless the firewall is not broken.
Mm-hmm.
This key will make everything open. It means admin share enabled.